This is Lenny Farlee, Purdue University Extension Forester. Now let's ID that tree. On today's ID That Tree, we're going to introduce you to one of Indiana's prominent fruit-producing trees, and that is pawpaw, also called Indiana banana. As stated, the pawpaw produces a fruit that is somewhat similar to a fat banana, and in fact, the taste is very much like a nice, rich banana flavor. In the fall, when these ripen, the pulp on the inside turns kind of a creamy yellow color and has a very rich banana flavor, and also inside are very large, dark seeds. Lots of wildlife utilize this, and that's actually how the seeds are spread to get new tree plantings established for pawpaw. The leaves on pawpaw are quite large, simple leaves. They're alternately arranged on the twig. And the buds on pawpaw are a dark brown color and tend to be rather fuzzy, almost like suede or leather. The lateral buds are much more rounded, but ultimately will also turn that dark brown color. If we were to tear the leaves of pawpaw or crush them, they'd have a strong odor reminiscent of green peppers. The bark on pawpaw is a smooth gray color. The trees are generally relatively upright, and particularly in the shade, will be stretching for the sun, although they're quite shade tolerant. If they're planted out in the sunlight, the trees can be a little more open, but produce a lot more leaf area than what we typically see in the shade. Pawpaw is also a root sprouter, meaning that it will produce root sprout colonies fairly close to the parent tree. And ultimately, these colonies can become quite large. Pawpaw is an attractive tree and a fruit producer and might make a good addition to a shady spot in your yard.